From here, you need about 130 yards to go. So the green, I suggest you to aim a little bit slightly or left and watch out the bunker trap on right side of the green.